Fort Bend County, Texas, the owner of the truck with the controversial FK Trump sticker has added a new one, FK Troy Nehls. Karen Fonseca, the truck's owner, says the photo of the new sticker is real and was made for her. The sticker is slightly smaller and was placed to the right of the Trump one. It states, FK Troy Nehls and FKU for voting for him. Nehls serves as the sheriff for Fort Bend County. Fonseca had originally made headlines after Nehls threatened to arrest her for the anti-Trump sticker on her pickup. Nehls posted a photo of the truck on Facebook. I have received numerous calls regarding the offensive display on this truck as it is often seen along FM 359. If you know who owns this truck, or it is yours, I would like to discuss it with you, the post read. Our prosecutor has informed us she would accept disorderly conduct charges regarding it, but I feel we could come to an agreement regarding a modification to it. After the story went viral, and thousands of commenters defended the sticker as free speech, Nehls deleted the post. Fonseca was arrested shortly after for an outstanding warrant from 2014. The Fort Bend County Sheriff's Office said they made the arrest after getting a tip about the warrant. She was later released on bond. I'm almost certain it does have to do with this, she said. People abuse the badge, and in my opinion, money talks. When you're in politics, people know how to work the system. The Fort Bend County District Attorney said his office had no plans to file charges over the sticker.